came down, I didn't feel it.
It was an emotional rendition of the Star Spangled Banner for these same-sex couples and their supporters. It took decades for them to fight for marriage equality, and finally, they've won. The U.S. Supreme Court on Friday extended the right to marry to same-sex couples nationwide in a landmark ruling. In a 5-4 decision, the court ruled states cannot ban same-sex marriage. President Barack Obama applauded the Supreme Court's decision.
It's a victory for gay and lesbian couples who have fought so long for their basic civil rights. It's a victory for their children, whose families will now be recognized as equal to any other.
The president went on to say the Supreme Court's ruling affirms that all people are created equal, a founding principle of the U.S. The U.S. is now the 21st country to legalize same-sex marriage. Married same-sex couples will now enjoy the same legal rights and benefits as married heterosexual couples nationwide and will be recognized on official documents such as birth and death certificates. The lead plaintiff in the same-sex marriage case, Jim Obergefell, spoke on the steps of the Supreme Court after the historic ruling.
Today's ruling from the Supreme Court affirms what millions across this country already know to be true in our hearts. Our love is equal.
But not everyone is happy with the Supreme Court's decision.
Our job is going to be to support the law of the land, and that, under the Supreme Court's ruling, is now the law of the land. But I don't agree with the way it's been done.
I think that this is an incorrect ruling. I honestly think it should be left up to the states, if government should be involved in marriage at all.
It is not immediately apparent when the ruling would officially take effect, but court mandates are usually issued after 25 days. Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.